we have two very distinct worlds that we wanted to create. The first is the marketplace, which is all about bright colors and big, bold shapes.
And then when you move into like the palace,
and when you get to the palace, it's all sort of like sugar-coated colors. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of white,
jewel tones.
Yes, exactly. This is the jacket that Aladdin wears once he turns himself into Prince Ali.